Tracy the Big Dean minus Tracy. Hayley, you've kicked her out.
Yes.
Now, tell me why. You're a bit of a fan, aren't you?
Yeah, well, I am. It's Fanny Lumsden we're going to speak to in a second, and she's really great. And she's got a new single out called Land of Gold, which is my favourite one from her album Small Town Big Shot.
I couldn't have done an introduction any better, Fanny.
I'm paying her.
Oh, yeah, we've got a deal going in the back.
Oh, it's so good to catch up with you. And congratulations on a great single. We were just bopping along earlier on to this, just thinking about all the little lines. And you took me back to my days at the swimming pool knocking off Juicy Fruit.
Yeah, is Juicy Fruit in those jungle chews, I think, and fizzes.
Oh.
You got to get the hot lot. Ones.
Yeah, got to get the lot. I didn't manage to nick all of those. Sorry, West Wellingpool. But, sorry, Mum.
Did Mum know before the song came out? Did you ever confess?
No, because it was a bigger deal because when we were little, we were actually banned from having chewing gum and chewing and bubble gum. And so West Wellingpool was the bigger town that we go to the pool and shopping. But there's this little town where I went to school called Toolimba, and then it had a little post office / pub / shop. They were all told that they weren't allowed to give us bubble gum or chewing gum. Aww. So we would walk in there and like try and get it, and they'd be like, no, your mum says you're not allowed. I did tell my mum about it.
So you were forced to steal.
I was.
Yeah. Fanny, what sort of response did the Fanny Lumsden show get at Tamworth this year?
Oh, we had a great time at Tamworth this year. I didn't get much sleep, and we went at it hard. Both, you know, performing and talking and playing and probably partying a bit. No, we had a really great time, and everyone seemed to be having a good time at the shows.
Well, I had a great time
at
your show at the Long Yard. I had a bit of a fangirl moment when you said that you knew who I was. So told like 50 people after that. So yeah, so we're pretty much best friends now. So accept it.
Okay. Pretty much.
Just grab that guitar case and we'll show the listeners. Have a look at this guitar case, everyone. If you can see that, Hayley's holding up this guitar case. I love Fanny Lumsden. That is so cool.
Maybe you should Instagram it.
I might have to.
We'll have
Tracy's
to do that.
Taken a photo, so we'll have to like share it around afterwards.
Yeah.
So what is the rest of 2016 bring for you, Fanny?
Well, at the moment we're doing just doing some shows, like two-piece shows, Dan and I. We just bought a caravan, actually, and her name's Little Millie. So we're doing a bit of a tour. We're going out to Tasmania, and then we're going up into Queensland and Northern Territory in May. And we're actually doing these shows that are called Under Our Hill Hoist, where we get people to host kind of house concerts and backyard gigs. So if anyone's out there listening and they want to host a gig, get in touch. So we're going to do that tour for a couple of months, and then we've got a few other kind of, we might just keep going, you know, up north for that time, see if we get over to WA. We don't know. I'm going to just wing it. And just going to wing it, yeah. And then we're going to do the Country Halls tour. That'll start again back in, I think it's going to be about September through to November. So that'll be our fifth Country Halls tour. So
if people want to have you come and play at their house for the house concerts, how do they go about that?
They can just jump onto our website, fannylumsden.net. There's an application form under our Hills Hoist title, or just send me a message on Facebook or something like that.
Well, it sounds like it's going to be a great time. So anyone, folks out there, you want to find out a little bit more about Fanny Lumsden, you can get on all of the normal ways, the website, the Instagram, all the social media that's available. But we're going to kick back and listen to the brand new single, doing great stuff. And as Hayley says, you're a big fan of it.
I am a big fan of it. It talks about some of my favourite things, Fanta. Juicy Fruit.
90 songs,
yes. That is, it's the trifecta.
Fanny, it's been so good to catch up with you. Sit back, enjoy this, folks. If you do like it, make sure you, if you can, send the message back to the artist. Let them know that you've listened to their song, that you like it, that you've bought it on iTunes, or just some feedback to them, because it's so important.